Hey tubers and gamers, how you doing? I'm Gamer Joe, and this is Amnesia, True Subway Horror. Before we begin, there are some winners for Shoutout Wednesday today. First up, we've got Luigi Fun Time. Second is 900 Mac Ninja. Third is Staying Kingdom Minded. Fourth is GT Gamer. And last but not least is Elsa Music Videos. The links to the channels will be in the description below. Just go ahead and subscribe to them. Before we begin, remember to like and subscribe for videos and shoutouts Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. Now we can start the game. One. The words of the prophets are written on the subway walls. And tenements, halls, and whispered in the sounds of silence. Paul Simon. Alone. Yes, that's the key word. The most awful word in the English tongue. Murder doesn't hold a candle to it, and hell is only a poor synonym. Stephen King. Ah, my head. Where am I? Yeah. Good question. I gotta pick up that lamp. Cryptid message that only you can understand. There is no way out. You'll be trapped in here for eternity. You better give up now. No way. I'm sure that I can find a way out. What was that thing? What was it? Who is that? What? Am I in the same place again? Looks the same. I'll say. I need to find some weapon. Just where would I find it? One. Got spikes on it. The piece of wood with spikes on it. Okay. Maybe those are just nails. Uh-oh. Sit back. What was that thing? Open the door, you idiot! It's hard to see down here. Don't try to escape. This is the only place where you are. Not alone. What? This guy again? Great. Go away! I thought there was another guy there. Just my imagination. I have to remember who I am. Yeah, who am I? What is that thing? It looks like a piece of meat. But it looks like I'm maxed out on health, so. I wonder why I can't get it. Huh? What is that thing? Uh-oh. Coming right after me. This thing isn't really helping. Gotta be some better weapon. There just has to be. Looks like I'm losing my mind. Huh? What's that say? Tall and skinny, pointy hat, always alone. Do you know who he is? That thing was. Looks like I was able to eat the meat this time. I hope I can find a better weapon. If you want to know more about him, you need to find out more about yourself. Well, great. Hmm? What is that? This thing again. What are these things? Just silhouettes. There's another piece of meat. But I don't think I'll need it. Hmm. Can you remember? This is where it all started. Remember yourself. Remember myself. Ugh, so dark. This light's not helping at all. Stupid lantern. It's weak. It's jammed. Oh, great. What are those things? Isn't there a better weapon around here? What's that over there? Locked. Find the key. The key? What key? Oh. Not again. What do you want from me anyway? What'd I do wrong? Well, I might as well go find that key. Hey, I think I found it. Ah! Did something hit me? Find 3 pill bottles. What the? Where's my... I need my medications. Where's my stick? Find 3 pill bottles. Oh man. I'm defenseless. Great. Looks like I'm just gonna have to use my stealth for this part. I don't know if these things can see me though. There's one. One has 3. Uh-oh. It just walked past me. They don't notice me. None of them do. What's going on here? Well, either way, I shouldn't let them see me. Gotta find that last pill bottle and get out of here. The door is open? Hopefully there's a little bottle in here. There's a key.
this will open the door up there. Hey, it did. 3 out of 3 pills. I got them. All right, sweet. I can get back home. I don't want to let those things see me. Ah. Well, that was close. Oh, no! What? Oh, no, the thing again. Guess I got my weapons back. I can't leave, I have to... Can you remember? Remember? Remember what? Nothing happens. Nothing happens. Hello? Find 3 personal objects to help you remember. Hello? That was a close one. Would you go away for a sec? Okay, there's a couple of magazines, but I don't have a gun. Pretty much useless. Anything personal in here. You're just not working hard enough, or... Thank you. 3 out of 3 objects. Great. What the? I did not mean to do that. How could there be any magazines but no gun? That's just not fair at all. Am I insane? Am I a killer? I don't know. James, what happened here? Maybe there's something up there. Nothing happens. I guess I've really lost it. Huh? Where'd this gun come from? What are these dark creatures? Oh. How'd I get this gun? They look so familiar. Uh-oh. I didn't get it. You've just said that. Whoops. Wrong. That's not the weapon I wanted. No, it's that creature with the pointy hat again. Hey, I thought I killed you. You just don't know when to give up, do you? Damn it. Great. Now I'm back at the tunnel again. I can't go back now. That's a shame. Those dark creatures that look so familiar are you. Your dark side. This is what you became. You're kidding me. That's me? Those dark creatures are me? So basically, I'm killing myself Is that what you're saying? Find 3 pages about the pointy hat monster. I think I found more. 1 out of 3. I have to find out more about him. No pages here. You, if you won't do the right thing. Wait, what? No way. All these creatures are me? I'm not believing me. Why do I keep doing that? Still a chance for you. Okay, how am I doing this? Oh. That's how. How come I'm not healing back to 100%? Guess Poison Games decided to take that out of their games now. Go back to the apartment across yours. Not seeing a thing. Nothing except it's dead. That. Find the crowbar. A melee attack. Now, where is that crowbar? Here. Any need to find the crowbar. Okay, well, fine. I think I found it. One out of one crowbar. Crowbar collected. Go to the apartment. Ability. Oh, a piece of meat. I don't know if that's a piece of meat though. Come on! Can I stop pressing that button already? Nothing happens. Still. I'm not sure. I don't need to go there now. Where do I need to go? Here. Check all the rooms. For what? What was that? What was that? What? Why am I looking in these rooms? What exactly am I trying to find? Huh? I don't get it. Okay. There's another piece of meat. I need to die. You need to die too. Okay. And I really don't know where I found the key. I think we only need to fix the key bugs with these games. What is that sound? What am I supposed to be looking for? Huh? Oh, all right. I've checked all the rooms. Same place again? Why? Yeah, seriously, why? Whoa. Okay. I don't even use that thing anymore. That's slow-mo. I mean, like, it's useful in some situations, but... not all the time. Like... maybe it could help us. Just in case. This isn't helping. Now where do I go? Okay, okay. I'd say you don't want me out yet. But where else should I be going? Huh? Huh? Stupid. Can I just leave now? What? Who was that man? Who was that man? Thank you. Can't see anything. Kill those people? I hope not. I hope not either. I think I can understand why they're after me now. Oh, wow. Lost a lot of health quick. Bullet mode. Is that what they call it? I don't know. What? Why do I have this? Why do I have this? Since when did I get this? Did kill him. That's just evil. Why did I kill these people? What did they do wrong? Games these days are just not easy anymore. Is that sound? Find three pages to find out the truth. This could be in there. But I don't know if it will help. Here's a document. But I need a excuse me. Press that V button. Oh my god, that's over. You didn't drink your pills. Take them. Wait, I'm sorry. What? Since when do you drink pills? I want to know how. How do you drink pills? You know, to be honest, this thing's not real. You should take those pills. Now look what you did. It's bad man. Killer. Evil. Why would I kill these people? I want to know what they did wrong. You know what you need to do, it's not too late. Turn yourself into the police. Please, do the right thing for once. If I do that, will these things leave me alone? Holy cow. Turn yourself into the police. No weapons. No weapons. Alright. I'm coming out. Turn yourself into the police. Remorse. Etymology. Etymologically is the action of biting again. That's what the feeling does to you. Imagine the strength of the bite. When I reread my words, they seemed like some ancient curse I had forgotten even uttering. Julian Bond. The sense of my... No, sense of an ending. That's a pretty sad ending. Well, remember guys, subs to the winners down below. Remember, Luigi Fine Time, 900 Mac Ninja, staying Kingdom Minded, GT Gamer, and Elsa Music Videos. And don't forget to like and subscribe for videos and chats Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. See you in the next video.